take these guys to another level.
Cody Garbrandt obviously got back into the win column too. Not the firefight we were accustomed to seeing from him in recent fights. What did you make of his performance?
With who?
Cody?
Yeah. You know what? I was crazy busy in the back. I had a ton of crazy shit going on back there tonight, and I didn't see any fights before. I saw Derek Brunson on, but I missed the Cody fight because I was dealing with some stuff back. Nothing bad, just work stuff.
Derek Brunson's corner threw in the towel.
Yeah, I saw that.
So what did you make of that?
I thought the fight should have been stopped. And I applaud his corner for throwing in the towel. Seen a few fights here that I thought should have been stopped by the referee. Not tonight, but I'm just saying in the UFC. And I thought the corner should have thrown in the towel.
Unrelated to this fight card, but is there a location for the May 6th card? Because Newark seems to be what everyone's saying, but I think I saw an interview where you said Vegas might want the Cinco de Mayo fight week because Canelo is in Mexico that week?
No, so what happened with that was I was telling my team, I think we should do a Cinco de Mayo fight. Now we have three Mexican-born champions, and we were trying to figure it out. Canelo had the date, and not that I wouldn't go, but it's an Eddie Hearn fight. I like Eddie Hearn. I'm not going to try to do that, but just, I don't know. We don't know yet. We're still talking about it, working on it.
Dana,
go ahead.
Dana, on the topic of Mexican champions, people are wondering about the future for Amanda Nunes and if Irene Aldana is the next woman up potentially for her.
Yeah, no, we're working on a fight for Aldana right now.
Is it the title?
I don't know yet.
And then secondly, just talking a little bit more about the card, Ian Garry stays undefeated, overcame some adversity, already has the Conor McGregor stamp of approval. Just what are your thoughts on his performance and his run so far in the UFC as a prospect?
Yeah, I didn't see the fight, I just saw the finish on the replay. He's a stud, man. And from what I hear, he got clipped early and came back and had a great finish. I didn't see the fight yet, though.
Dricus du Plessis gets a win over a top-ranked guy, and people wondering, hey, is he already in that talk for potentially a title eliminator? Just wonder your thoughts on the future for him.
That was an awesome fight, too. Great fight, and obviously a huge win for him beating Brunson in such a war. And